Today I'm going to be showing you how I make my candles. I have an Etsy page, which I kind of want to expand bigger than Etsy now, pretty soon. But for now, I'm still on Etsy, Designs by Daniele, and I make candles. I will show you guys all of my candles in a minute. I don't have all of them on my Etsy, but when I expand, I'll put all of them on my own page. But I love making candles. I make jewelry, shirts, candles. Today I'm gonna be making more candles, so I thought I'd show you guys. I have my hair up, now I just need to wash my hands, and then we'll get started. Okay, so I already have this on the measuring scale. And then, so now, my big blue bag of wax, I'm going to start to put all of the wax in here and have it measure, and I usually put it to probably like 13. So tricky to not spill it. Okay, now I'm going to start boiling it. Boiling? I'm going to start melting it. While my wax is melting, I'm going to prep my jars. I've started to prep my jars already. I just take the lids off. Then next, I grab my stickers. And this takes a minute to get the peel off the sticker. And then I put the sticker in the jar and make sure it's sturdy. And then I grab my wicks. That's fine. And then I put the wick. Try to even it out. Then I put the wick on the sticker. I'm very meticulous about this. I like to have it perfect. And then I smush it down so it stays. I do that just for a second with my nails. That's another benefit of long nails. People don't like my nails on TikTok, but it works when you have a small business like this. And then I just do the rest, and I'll be back in a minute. Okay, now I have all of my wicks stabilized with these little holders, and I'm just waiting for this to finish boiling. Melting. I'm waiting for it to melt, not boil. Okay, now I'm going to measure out my fragrances, put them in little cups, and I'll be back again. Okay, while that's still going, I just got my oils together. And by the way, I don't think I mentioned which candle I'm making. I'm making more Hessa candles. Can't really see. There it is. You can see it a little bit better now. So I'm making more Hessa because this was the last one. It just sold out, so I'm making more to list more. It's crazy. You can see all of it on here. It's so hot outside today, and I think it's even more hot with this now. So I'm going to take, very gently, I'm going to take this out. Ooh, that's hot. Okay, so now I'm going to put the fragrances in very carefully. Here's the first fragrance. I get all the drips in there. And then our second fragrance. And then I stir it for 2 minutes, I believe. I'm gonna grab this and stir it for a few minutes. Okay, my timer just went off, so my mixing is done. And now I'm going to let it cool down. Okay, so I'm not gonna quite yet clean up the mess because I am making more candles after this, but I'm gonna let these ones set first So I will show you once they are all set and done and ready. I love when you can see the candle starting to harden. I think it's so cool. So I made my Hessa batch, and now I just made a Tessa batch. You can kind of see them over here. I've got four of them over here. Now I'm melting some wax and making a new scent that I'm so excited about. I haven't made it before. I'm so excited to make it and smell it and just see. I'll let you know what it is in a minute. I think you guys will be really excited about it. Here's a look at our new ones. Well, the ones that we did today. This is our new one, Cousin's Beach from This Summer I Turned Pretty. I love it, I love it, I love it. Hessa probably is my favorite candle just out of all of them. That's probably my favorite ever. I love it. So for right now, you can get a few of these on my Etsy at Designs by Danielle. And like I said, I really want to expand and do my own shop, kind of away from Etsy, and just have my own thing. I think that would be so nice. So let me know if you guys would want to see that. And drop a comment for me if you have like a Shopify and maybe prefer that over Etsy. So starting from the right, here's Saturday Morning Cartoons. This is a Fruity Pebbles one. I love this, but we also have a Fruit Loops. Here it is right here. And this is like one of the best smelling candles ever, I swear. This is one of the most popular ones at a boutique I sell it at, and people love this one. It literally smells exactly like Fruit Loops. Now over here we have our After one. Oh, sorry. Over here we have Hey Alexa Do the Laundry. It's a laundry one and it smells so good. Then Pumpkin Caramel Crunch, Creme Brulee, Watermelon Sugar for you Harry Styles fans, Peppermint Mocha, Apple Cider Donut. I love this one so much. It's like the best smelling fall candle ever. So now here are all of our candles. These ones over here are like oopsie ones. Nothing wrong with them. We'll probably just sell them at a discounted price. They just have like bubbles in it, just like little oopsie ones. So still perfectly fine and smell delicious. And now here are the rest. I have a few listed on my Etsy, but a lot of these are actually not on my Etsy. I believe Draco is, and I believe, yes, After definitely is. I believe Draco is. But let me know if you want me to make like my own shop or like Shopify or something to sell these on, because I just want something else other than Etsy now. Then another fall one, Fallen Leaves. Smells really good. Then North Pole, Outer Banks. So it's like an oceany, beachy smell. This is like just a super nice Christmassy, pepperminty one. Here's our Fruit Loops again. Then let's see what is under here. Oh, Fruit Loops. It's also Saturday Morning Cartoons, just like the Fruity Pebbles, just different looks. Then our Draco, I love this one. This is Hansel and Gretel, super nice. This is Night Out. It's like a super subtle, not subtle, a super just sweet, soft. Soft is the word, not subtle. Soft scent. It's so nice and refreshing. Now we have Red Plum Baklava. I love this one so much. It's so nice. This might be, yeah, it's under there too. Now another Harry Potter one. Butterbeer. Oh my gosh. I literally love this one so much. It's so nice. I love that one so much. Then Home for Christmas. It's like a cinnamony smell. And let's see what's back here. Hocus Pocus. This one's so nice. I love the color of it. I love this one and Draco. They have a similar-ish type of scent to it. Now let's see. This is, oh, this one's 11's favorite. So for you Stranger Things fans, I also love this one. It's like a syrupy, like waffly, pancakey breakfast smell. I love it. Then this one is our vanilla cinnamon chai. Super nice, smells exactly like it. And I think I got everything. I believe that's it. What's this one? Did I get this one? Yes, I did. Yes, so let me know which one you guys think would smell the best, which one you think you would love the best. Got several Christmas ones. I just love this one so much, the North Pole. And let's see, which one's my favorite? This one smells so nice. Out of the Christmas ones, I don't know, maybe the North Pole. It's so hard to choose because I love all of them, but maybe the North Pole is my favorite Christmas one. This one's like definitely just one of my favorites out of all of them, the Saturday morning cartoon Fruit Loops one. And yeah, they're all just so nice. I absolutely love Draco so much. And then all of the after ones are one of my favorites as well. Outer Banks is very nice as well. So here are the candles I just made today. I did Harden. Here's the new one I'm so excited about, Cousins Beach, Hessa, and Tessa. I'm so excited. Like, Hessa has always been my favorite after one. I mean, obviously I love the other ones, but Hessa's my favorite. Harden's my mom's favorite. And I'm so excited about our new ones, Cousins Beach. I hope you guys enjoyed this video so much. Making candles is like one of the most funnest, that's not a word, but you know what I mean. It's one of the most funnest things to do. And I enjoyed filming it and making it, and both at one time was so fun. I hope you guys had just as much fun as I did watching it as I did filming it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.